glosses. So the first thing you need is a palette. The palette I'm using is BH Cosmetics Take Me Back to Brazil. Then you're gonna need a brush. I call it a pat-on brush, so same thing, I don't know. Just a brush. So the color I'm using is this blue right here. So first thing you're gonna do is take your brush, pat it on whatever color you're using. Make sure you get a lot of it so you know. And pat it on your eyelids. Here's the first eye. You wanna do it for both eyelids. Okay, so now I'm done with both eyelids. Now you're gonna use lip gloss, your choice. It has to be clear lip gloss. So I'm gonna use the clear lip gloss on my eyelids. So you're gonna need just a little bit, not too much. Just pat your brush on the lip gloss and just pat it on your eyelids. Like this. So you want to repeat this with the other eye. Here's the end result. Thank you all for viewing. Like, comment, and subscribe. And tune in for more videos. It was nice like this. Feeling right like this.